sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. You feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
We're nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kanyank. Deal with the gate after we escape.
Connect the nerves.
Nerves!
We will connect them.
This thing's falling fast. Got to right it.
Sometimes the only way out is through. Time to push my luck again. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull.
Enough of a picture. You're both twice as tall as me, but have half the bloody backbone!
But we don't know what that thing even is. And what about the crypt?
I'm telling you, it's a ship. And the crypt can wait. Mari and Barton have been trying to break in for days. Now we... Stop! Got ourselves competition already. That's our ship. Case. Come on, you lot. No point in getting killed. Second worm gets the cheese and all.
Second mouse gets the cheese. No?
Nobody's getting any damn cheese. Now move it!
You're more cunning than you look. I thought we had a fight on our hands. Something the matter?
Thank you, Gibblebuck. Everything all right out there? You sound a bit shaken, Moss. Hang on while I find the key.
In the hell? You're dead!
Something the matter? You think it...
Zoru was right. Yellow as a toad and twice as ugly.
The thing's dangerous. Leave it for the goblins to kill.
And if it escapes, how will you... Oh, a guest.
Your skull pounds in response to the prisoner's white-hot stare. Her lips don't move, yet you hear her voice.
Get rid of them.
He's right. No one's safe if that thing goes loose. Not even us.
Damn.
Enough. Lower the trap. Ready your blade.
You've but one chance. Join me or die.
No!
You lying rat! Chet scrambled all your senses. Auspicious. But the longer we wait, the more it consumes. My people possess the cure for this infection. I must find a creche. You will join me.
Careful. She obviously sees your kindness as weakness. Don't let her take advantage.
Thank you. I hear shouting up ahead.
We should check it out, but be careful.
Thank you.